team sport, and people are seated in the stands right now, thrilled to watch a team play another team. They are thinking about one particular player. It's hard not to think about this guy because he's so dominant on the ice. But what's it like to be him?
Well, you know the responsibility, Doc, and that comes with a burden, so to speak. But when you talk to him, he certainly relishes in the goal that he has. And whether you're a star player or a role player, you have to do two things. You have to accept and execute, and he's able to do it all, regardless of the stage. Barzal's ability to execute is what separates him from a lot of players in this league, Doc. People know when he's on the ice. If they are in this building or watching at home, you've got to keep your eyes on him all the time because he has the ability to do something that a lot of players in this league can't.
We direct our attention to the Nets and the starting goalies. This man's the guy the coach trusts most, and he gets the nod yet again for the home team. Robin Leonard turned the AHL on its side in 2011, leading the Binghamton Senators to the Calder Cup Championship and won the Jack A. Butterfield Trophy as playoff MVP. And they are ready for the opening faceoff, and so are we. And we have just begun. Trying to go to Jay Rose. Gathered up again by Kochuk. New York's controlling play now up the wing. Gives it over to the point. Carries it to the corner. Nice save there. They're going to have to do better than that to beat him. He's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Whistle is blown. And a man with guilt on his face.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
The Islanders go on the power play for the very first time. Let's see if they can capitalize.
Well, the power play guys have to go to work now. This is an opportunity they hope for. You want one early, and you want to see if you can get on the board first.
Honolulu's got possession in their own end. Knocked off the puck. Couldn't get through. It's loose. Stoner's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. Didn't get a thing of that. He cut that one off in the defensive end. It remains in the zone. New York's moving the puck up the wing. Laid on to Pulak. Fires, and a save. Tries to clear. And the penalty killers come up big again. It's clear. New York's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Honolulu's killed it off, and we're back even. Hangs on to that one for a stoppage in play.
This thing changes direction. It's an excellent stop for the goaltender.
Tremendous.
Kane's that offensive line. Wonderful stop. The Islanders skated up on the zone. Shoots. Save.
Pretty easy save for the goaltender as he just handles that. He handles about 100 of those in practice a day.
Face-off work. Passing one off now to Roy. Driving in from no man's land. At least he protected his goaltender. Now it's directed to Pellick.
successful. Nothing. Solid, clean win.
To Thunderbug.
A hit that could make you mad.
Klein's going to have to gather himself after taking that hit solidly. He was not aware where everybody was.
In with it now.
Seeks the corner.
Let's it go. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
He had his eye on the puck the whole time. What a stop.
Glenn's not challenging in the least. The goaltender's able to make the stop. He's got a clean line to see it. No challenge there.
Clean win on the draw.
Loose puck knocked off by Everly.
Gains the zone. Lee's tripped and a penalty should be coming. Moving it to Boychuk. The Islanders have their goalie at the bench and they've replaced him on this delayed call. Thunderbugs going to the box. A player hit the ice and the call on them is tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck. It took the legs out from the attacking player.
The Islanders' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
There's not much new to a power play. It works the same way all the time. You get a good zone entry, you get the puck to the point, you shoot it, you move the penalty killers around. Let's see if they can do it this time.
He's got it in deep. They must retreat and start back again. Shoots one. That one right off his hand. Important interception there. He cleared that puck out of there. And they've got it again. Chip to lead. Flings it. That went off the pad.
That puck's loose, mishandled. The roadblock held.
That puck struck him in front. Honolulu's killed off a penalty, and so we're back at full strength. The puck heads to neutral zone, and look, it's just like a magnet. Everybody goes there. Taken behind by Thunderbug. Went to the backhand. Made that work for him in goal. New York's looking to head man up the wing. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Kicked out of that battle. Some contact there and the puck is loose. Slid to Pellick. Now, frustrating on that pass, it came back over the blue line and the coach noticed. Outstanding body contact.
I once had a coach tell me, hit or be hit. There's an example of getting yourself into the game.
Period one has been completed here. The coaches have to be satisfied with the defensive work and the goaltending, but there is a challenge ahead for these offenses. Boggs, terrific save, has kept his team in this game. Intermission is coming up.
Your patience. Let's learn more or donate. Visit our team website.
We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Edson?
I know we don't have a goal in this game yet, Doc, but you got to give the goaltender some credit. There were some quality chances on both sides, especially some of the second and third chance opportunities.
Shoots one. Good save. It's going to have to be something tougher than that to score. Cuts off that pass in the attacking zone. He gets it back. Behind the net. Can he generate something? Save. Onside. And thrown down to lead. Hope checked away. Snaps one. That puck hit him on the way to the net. Perfect wrister. And the puck exits the zone, breaking up the play.
Nice.
There's no icing on this play. because of the skating pipeline. Here's a one-timer. A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
He's trying to go top bins there, but he shoots it over top of the net.
We're still in the second period. Should be fun just to get to the end of this one. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Steps across that line. Sends to the point. 5:48. Goes back deep for it. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. The pass fails, and the puck leaves the zone. Snapping a pass to Eberle. Played on to Pellick. He regathered it. Smart recovery by Bailey. Save! Honolulu's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet. Well, the power play's had some good opportunities so far here tonight. It has to stay with their game plan.
I sure agree, Eddie.
You're not going to get an endless supply of power plays, but they get another one here. See if they can punch through.
New York's back to play in their own end as the clock ticks down on the power play.
Damn, too close.
Whew. That puck changes direction. It becomes a really difficult stop for the goaltender to make.
A little under 8 minutes to go here in the second. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. New York's got it. Muscled long to lead. Determination by Stoner. Carries it on in from center. On to Klein. That's a great save. Propelled to Pulak. Good solid defensive play with the stick. odd man rush. Who gets the open man? Save. Tried, but it didn't work. Shoots it off. Is already enormous. Will they just sit on this now and get the horn at the end of the second? They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Blocked away. Scooped up by Letty. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Hammers one. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. Off the tie-up and a solid shot from the winger there. Strong slippery move. Twist one. Missed on the shot. 40 minutes have been played here and still more.
3-0.
A well-deserved
twist
is at hand. York's goaltender has had one of those nights, and so this score is lopsided, and we will return after he gets a rest and these words. Down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
The Bulldogs are looking to close this out with the lead they have. The best way to ensure a win is to keep the opposition on their heels and don't give them any chances to retaliate.
And so the opening faceoff of period number 3. Takes that pass in that defensive zone, an important play. Zone still on the move. Looking for Wong. That pass is cut. And in flight over the line. Right to the point. Great take. Dangerous area. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
Looked like the net was open for a second, but he shut it down.
The goalie's been the one key reason that his team's been able to hold on to this lead. He's faced a high percentage of top quality shots. He's stopped virtually everything.
Good job on the draw. To Thunderbug. He's in on an onside play. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped. Nice work by Thunderbug. Skill play by Letty. Slid to Barzell. Right in front. Quickly off the stick. Big save with a glove. I think it changed direction there. To Thunderbug. Nicely into the zone. Missed on that. Collected by Felpola. It's dumped in. Goalie out. Grabs that one with his stick. Directing that one to Darling. Great chance here. 2-on-1. Keeps it going up the wing. And he steps across the line. Let's it go. Score! Another step in the road back. They're down. Two.
able to get that rebound because the defense fell asleep.
Odui is caught so far away from his positioning, Eddie. He should be in front of the net, but look how far he's wandered away.
New York's goal was important. There's still lots of time to go. They've had an advantage in time of possession, and the deficit is only two. The Islanders win that neutral zone faceoff. Gets across, looks over his options. Laid behind the net to Cam. Honolulu's continuing to probe up the wing. Back to the point. Let's it go. Got his pad on that one. Pass attempt to Pavilion. New York's continuing to probe up the wing. In front! And he steps in. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Whipped on the shot. New York skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. Take it over again. Honolulu's carrying it up the wing. Flings it. Oh, he got it. You couldn't have chosen a better guy for that shot, or apparently a better guy to stop it. With a shot, got it all. Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what do you know?
I've seen a lot of great goaltending performances. I don't know that I've seen many better than this. Man, these saves highlight some of the play that he's had tonight.
He has been remarkable tonight, Ray. He's going to be one of my three stars of the game, maybe the first.
Surgeon, they had
That was a 3-star. 19 was 2 stars. And 1 star. Glow.